2nd October, the birth anniversary of the great leader Mahatma Gandhi, who followed the path of truth, non-violence and peace and gave us freedom from British rule. We all salute this great leader. Today, I am going to narrate a short story of Gandhiji's childhood. The name of my story is True Boy. One day at school, an educational minister, Mr. Gill, visited the classroom where Mohan was studying. He said, "Okay, boys, I want you all to write down the spelling of word cattle. I will give you 5 minutes to write down the correct spelling." The classmaster was afraid of inspector and feeling that children will make mistake, was worried. Everyone was worried to make mistakes. And soon, classmaster was called. "Go and collect the slates of all the children." The classmaster started collecting the slates of all the children. He found that Gandhi had made mistake and signaled him to copy it from his neighbor.
"Shh, look at your neighbor and copy the word cattle and write the correct spelling."
But Gandhi refused to do so. Mr. Gill left the class. The classmaster said,
"Why didn't you copy? I signaled you to copy. Didn't you see that?"
Gandhi replied, "I saw you, sir, but I didn't want to copy."
"You are the only person to give a wrong answer."
"I know, sir, but I didn't want to cheat." With this answer,
the classmaster became impressed with Gandhi and said, "You're the true and honest boy."
From this story, we get the moral that honesty is the best policy and there is no God higher than truth. Thank you.